Hello, mortals. It is I, Brave.exe. So, I came here the first time on Brave the Cat's YouTube channel, right? Yeah, it has been a while. So, I have a little show for you. I want to show you this video that from a horror story called Yami Shibai. I haven't heard this before, so enjoy.
This story begins with a phone call that was received at a particular young girl's home in the middle of the night. Who's calling me at this time? Hello, who's there? Yuko? Is that you?
Mayumi? Taro? Yes?
Calm down. So what's happening? I was out for a drive with Toru, and we decided going to a haunted place, so we went to this deserted hospital on the border.
Deserted hospital?
Yeah. From the moment we got there, I had the feeling someone was watching us. I told him it was dangerous and we should leave, but...
Come on, let's go.
Toru thought it was funny that I was scared and you went further and further in alone. Toru, where are you going? Wait! After a while, he found a locked room and we should try to go in.
At it all, I got to stop him, but the moment he stepped in that room, he started acting weird.
And then? What happened to Toru?
I got scared and ran away.
What about Toru? You left him there?
Hey, can I come to your place? I don't want to stay here any longer.
Alright. Tell me more about it when you get here.
Oh, thanks. I can't stand being in this dark and painful place anymore.
Dark and painful place?
Well, I was finally able to leave then. Hey, can I really leave? Tell me, I can leave, right?
Mayu... me?
Yuko, it's me, Toru. Are you there? Please let me in. It's about Mayu and me.
Toru?
We were just at a deserted hospital on the border as a test of courage. But Mayumi suddenly started acting weird. She just went further and further in by her own.
Hey, what up, Mayumi? Mayumi? Where is she?
And when I thought I would finally found her...
Can I leave?
It was like she had someone else's face.
Well, I was finally able to leave then. Hey, can I really leave? Tell me, I can leave, right?
Yuko, please, open the door.
Coming now. Toru, I'm sorry. Mayumi called me, so I thought...
Can I leave?
The end.